Iloilo is ready to welcome back the Tamil family after 4 long years and a powerful grassroots campaign. The Nada Salingham family, Priya, her husband Nades, and Australian-born daughters are on the final leg of their journey back home to central Queensland.
Now, all along, the family's lawyer, Karina Ford, has been saying it was within the minister's power to allow the family to return to Bilo. And Karina joins us now from Melbourne. Karina, wow, you've been working with this family for so many years. You must be feeling so emotional at the moment.
Oh, look, I am. I mean, it's sort of hard to believe that we're nearly at the end. So it's a wonderful emotional week, really.
Mm. Oh, most definitely. When did you last speak to Priya and Nades? How are they?
Look, I've spoken to the group this morning and they've transitioned well to Brisbane. It was a pretty full-on day yesterday and they've had a few laughs about their celebrity status, but they've got through it well and they're looking forward to returning to Bilo on Friday.
It's great to see the big smiles on their faces when they arrived in Brisbane yesterday. So, Karina, did it all simply come down to the stroke of a pen from government to set this family free?
That's correct. Sorry to interrupt there. Yeah, that is correct. It's exactly as you put it earlier on. What I was saying was the position right throughout. So, yeah, so that's really what it took, the minister to intervene on their status.
Great. They're going to live in the community on bridging visas while their immigration case is resolved in court. What are the complications there?
Look, really all that's running now is a citizenship application in relation to the two children, but the minister is also actively considering a more permanent viable option, and we understand that's not too far away. It's just working through really the logistics of it.
Karina, the new Liberal leader, Peter Dutton, he has slammed the Albanese government's decision to allow the Murugappan family to return to their home in Bilo. The suggestion is that the boats will start coming again. What's your response to that?
Look, I don't think the opposition leader's position is surprising given that's been his position right throughout with his family. The reality is they're no longer the government and the government has acted and has reacted to the Australian community's support in relation to the family.
Mm. Yeah, it really has been a great decision and there's another cause to celebrate this weekend as well. On Sunday, it's Tanika's fifth birthday. She's going to have it in Bilo. Are you going to be there?
I am. I'm heading up to Bilo on Saturday and I'm looking forward to celebrating with the family and all the group who, as I mentioned earlier this morning, I haven't actually all met in person. So it'll be such a joyous celebration of what has been a long battle to get them back to Bilo.
In fact, this will be Tanika's very first birthday celebrated outside of detention. Is that correct, Karina?
Yes, that is correct. So you can imagine, I think it'll be in some ways probably more emotional for all the adults involved than necessarily her understanding that, though the kids do have a good understanding of what life was like in detention still and just how lucky they are to be free from that.
Now you've got a fifth birthday party to focus on this weekend and it's a very big and important birthday party. But what's the next step then for the Murugappan family?
Look, we're really hoping that it won't be too long until the minister considers a more permanent option. I've been in discussion with the office right throughout the last week or so, so we're very confident that it won't be too long that they have a more viable permanent option to stay, and that'll allow them to settle into Bilo and go on with life normally without being in the public eye.
Yeah. Town of Bilo, they're ready to welcome them home as well with open arms. Karina, thank you
so
much.
Well done to you, Karina, as well.
Yeah, for working so hard with the family.
Yeah,
thanks for chatting
thank
with
you
us.
Very much.
Thank you. Take care. Enjoy
thank
the,
you.
Give the family our love.
They want more, don't they?
Yeah.
They can go here.
Or you can go here.
Just go here.
But don't go there. That's the off button.
No, there.
Go here.
Go there.
Or there.
Or there.